when it gets to that point in a trip where you're on a bullet train and you didn't bring anywhere near as much food as you thought, so you break out the crickets, of course. Now, I've been carting these little fellas around a hell of a lot, so they've lost a lot of their little legs and everything, but they're really quite nice. Some sort of teriyaki sauce or something on them, but yeah, a bit of a fan myself.